Alright everybody, we're back with WarioWorld. I think I fixed the graphical problems from last time. I also did notice that the audio was a little quiet, so I've adjusted that again. So, let's get moving. Let's see what we got. Oh, I think I vaguely remember this level. From way back when. An electric column fence is blocking the road ahead. This might get ugly. Listen, hit the targets as best you can. If you hit them hard, go down this fence in no time. There we go. Okay, what do we got? Can we climb up from the back? Probably not.
Yeah, no.
Oh wait, you can! Okay. In a relative manner. Is there a gem? There it is. Gotcha. Alright. Oh, okay.
Get out of here!
Ah. Gotcha. Ow. I have to hit it more than once. Okay. And I can't even see it. Work with me, Wario. There we go. I think I saw something. Okay, it's just a chest. Oh, might as well. Okay. Oh, there was a Spritling up there. There are a lot of spikes in this place. Okay. I don't see a trophy anywhere, so I think we're good to go. Yeah, it's not lit up anymore. Oh wait, right. Where are you? Maybe he's farther up and I just can't. Hey, let me go. Just can't see him yet. Hang on, I got an idea. I think I've got the right idea, but that's not what I'm using it for. Okay. Oh, I bet he's up here. Okay. What? Oh, okay. Gotcha. Oh. Already been doing that. I would have gotten this out sooner, but I've been really busy this week. Ooh, that sounds fun. Oh. Well then. Next time, maybe. I like the music of this level. There's a switch. I foresee a lot of falling. No, I want me to cheat. That's boring. Oh god. Thank you. Yay! Alright, what do we got over here? Hello there. Trying to down here. Doesn't look good. I came down here because I'm thinking we might be able to get back to the top by jumping out of here. Probably wrong, though. Yeah, okay. How do we get back? There's another switch. I'll get to that in a second. There we go. Oh, that wasn't the switch I hit. Okay. Did see the one I need, though. This place slightly reminds me of something Eggman would build. I don't know why. What do we got? Triangle! Much of a treasure, to be honest, but... Wario takes what he can get. Out of the way, please! Let's see. It's not an arena? Huh. Okay. What do we got? Oh, wrong side. What am I looking at exactly? I'm just gonna go down the iron door real quick. Get that out of the way first. Okay, oh, okay. Got it. This might be easier if I'm just looking at it. Not really, but it worked.
Wonderful.
This is starting to be interesting. That just leaves
wonderful. Excellent.
Don't get that, Mario. Close. What is that? Oh, okay. New sector.
Wonderful.
There.
Wonderful.
No problems thus far, so things are looking up. Ow. Oh, I get it. Okay. Launch! Hello there. Oh, right, this area. Okay. Alright, how are we doing? Let's see. Four more statue pieces, three more gems, and three more treasures, and two more sparklings. Uh-oh. Yep, as predicted, lots of falling. Technically, I should be trying to avoid the water, but I don't care. You'd think with warrior size, just stomping on enemies would work. Yes, I am. Circus. I didn't arrange this. Did you, Wario? Not it. Sheesh, how many hits do you take?
Wonderful.
Okay, so the harder we throw, the better. Makes sense.
Wonderful.
Now we just have to learn how to aim. Alright, so there's one chest down there right now. I'm gonna check with one more first. Oh, this is the boss area. Okay. So we'll check the rest of the areas. I don't think there's anything we missed too badly. There's a chest and a door. I'll make an account of how much stuff we have when we get out of this area. This from this angle makes it a lot easier. Or not. That's a little cheap. I should restore health when I get a chance. Alright, downward! Ooh! Neat! Ow! Just give me some health already. By which I mean it's like back in the beginning area. Patience is key. sudden might have missed a trapdoor entirely. Which might make it a bit easier to find. Do one last quick check around here and then I'll head back. Yep, okay. So it's time to head back. Alright. Back to the beginning we go. Is that all we missed though? Yeah, okay. Just one more gem in the treasure, or in the statue. We got all the treasure and some items. As we came back here, though. I wonder what happens if we win. Spotlight helps. Basketball. Well, that was fun. Oh. Just want to see if I can see if I missed anything. Not likely, but... Nope. Okay. Unfortunate thing is I have absolutely no way of knowing where it could be. So I basically have to scour the map. I've just jumped over them the whole time. If I don't find it soon, we may have a cut in this. So let's find it. No, I would have seen it coming in. Alright, looks like it's time for me to search on my own. I found it! Not only did I completely walk past it once, but twice. Maybe a third time, I'll leave that up to you guys to debate. Nonetheless, we found it, so let's get back into this. Some of you realized long before I did that I did not check down there. What am I looking at? Oh, this should be fun. Oh, I get it. Okay. Move quickly, Wario. This should not be physically possible. Alright, that's everything. My attentiveness is mediocre at best. Alright, I will see you guys at the boss. Alright, I've patched myself up. We've made it to the boss. It's showtime. I like the music. I unintentionally made a joke. Part of a circus, and I say showtime. Seems pretty straightforward. Nothing new yet. What's the point of grabbing onto it? I feel like he's supposed to do something more, and I'm not letting him. Oh. They're multiplying. It looks like only he can destroy them. Base is creature. Clear out all of you. His head still remains. That's creepy. Alright, and I think I'll try and do the boss again as well. Get the second world out of the way.
They'll be fine. Here we go.
What do we get? Duo Dragons Showdown. Oh, I think I remember this boss. Yeah, I remember this guy. Probably. I think one of the bosses that gave me a lot of trouble my first time playing this game. Ow. Don't remember exactly what I have to do, though. Well, that explains it. A lot smaller arena than Dynamite. Oh! Didn't even see that. Friendly fire's on. Oh, I should have kept up the attack. Dang it. That'll do it. You are terrible. Or I guess you're a twin or something. Ow! WarioWorld's weird. And that is everything once again. Two more worlds just like that, and then we're done. That should be interesting. Alright, that's that. I'll catch you guys next time.